everybody, welcome to Deal or No Deal. Excuse me for my sorenesses. I don't have a good arm trice today. I worked out like crazy today. And besides, I'm getting personal trainer to get myself, bigger. And in terms of bigger, I'm talking money as well. $400,000, $450,000 over that. And this is the biggest part of the show. Despite me getting big and the money not big, this is the big part. Ladies, please. Case, one case, there's not some money inside. No one knows what's in what case. We don't know what's in what case, but we do know that one case is holding the top prize of. What's the Howie? That's it. That's exactly it. All the way down to our pen. So, $164,000, which case could have it? Pick Lucky 7, because Governor Hogan made a huge announcement. I'll tell you what it is, as we're, in the game, so keep watching. So it's not gonna bring 6 cases. Let's start with 10 on you. Upper blue stage, open the case. Alright, good start. 232. 24, Kelly. 3! Not the greatest. Lisa 3, open the case. Good, 248. Patricia number 9. What you have? Not too bad. 86. Open the case. Hey! Wow! That's awesome. Then 13, Layla. What's your case gotta hold? Something good. Open it. Alright. Not the greatest round there. So let's see what the banker has to offer. Nope. I was texting him and he called me. Yeah. Thanks for interrupting my conversation there, buddy. Means the banker and the bad guy, technically. Okay, thanks, man. He's supposed to act as a bad guy. $12,000, first off. We're moving on from that. $17, Janelle, open your case. Yes! $14, a continuation on this. Not the greatest, that's fine. We have Haley. Better turn open the case. Thanks, Bob Barker. Price is right, before it was 2015. 20, Alike, open the case. Yeah! This is getting better! And lastly, Lindsay 26. Yes, sir! Okay. It's a kind of exciting contestant now, all of a sudden. divided by 1. Top 3 small stones knocked out. 464 the smallest. Still really low. Okay, I got you. You increase the offer a little. Still have 5 higher than this one. 16,000. On we go. Katie, open your case. Good. That's good. Kelty 4, open your case. Nice, man. Doing really well with this side. 1 Claudia, open the case. 1160. Pounded him. And 19 Melinda. What could it be? 2320. Absolutely destroyed him. Look at this board, man. Wait. Look at the board. That just proves how good we are at this game. Yellow. Okay, bet. Got it. It went up. Really high amount. Alright. So the offer went up really high. More than double. $39,000. Let's push it, shall we?
Ursula. Actually, no, let's go Aubrey. Open your case.
Oh my god! That's why the Great Eight's back! Oh, I don't know why. I'm kidding. Captain's over, it doesn't matter. 3480. I get 9 straight to Jill. Open the case. Not to Jill. Stacy.
Why? I shouldn't have said that. And 5 Ursula. Open the case up. Was not good. It's great, then yoop, all the way down. Okay. See what the banker does. See what the banker says. Hello. Got it. Went down a bit. Because the top two amounts got knocked out. But you go down, not so far. It's now $26,000. So cut by a third. I can still benefit from this. 200 miles off higher. I can probably knock the 90,000 now. Let's go with old Jill, see what she has. Open the case. 9280. This next one's a tough one. Elizabeth, 16. That's my next basket. Hope. Open the case. This is the scariest bet here. Okay, 23,220. Okay, 200, not 20, 220. Okay. Let's see what we set the highest offer of the game. $40,000. I'm going one more time. Surprising I haven't seen no deal for so long. I barely see it. Lauren, I need it. That's me. It's a game of luck. Anyways. 4,640! Forget it, baby. I still feel scared. Yo, baby. Yo, baby. What am I saying? What am I saying even? Okay. It's big. I got it. Yes, sir, he is right. It is big. $51,000. Oh, yes, I'm going again. I'm going again. This is an even more dangerous pick. Don't hit me, please. Open the case. Land on a soft cloud. Good, baby. Mediocre amounts are doing the job. Was rising yet again. Yellow. Rising again, too. This time, $64,000. I'll stop here. What do you say? Take a stack of cash, right? It's 50-50. So, what? Actually. I reject. Let's change the odds one more time. I'm gonna regret this. Turn down a stack of cash. $15,000. See if I timed myself right for this moment. Open the case. Oh! Yes, sir! $34.80! Wing it! What's happening now? What is happening now? You know, Banker, I think this is one of the most dangerous runs I've had so far. I don't have you stating it yet, I'm going this far. Okay. Here it comes again. One, it's six figures now. One am I higher than this offer? $107,000. I'm taking that. This is a stopping point. This is a great stopping point. What a game. Let's see where the 232,000 cases. Could it be in crystal? Let's hope so. Let's see. Open the case.
Yes! Bam!
Offer would have dropped to 51,000 again. What a game! I knew she had it, man. That's how you play a game. Man, what a game. I really love this game. The next game is going to be smaller, but will eventually be fluctuating in the money range. It's $300,000 tomorrow. And, man, I hope I'm excited for this game, next game as much as you are right here on Deal or No Deal.